year boasted a top five penalty kill. Played off the board by Longboat. Outlets, Simmons to the door. Albany scores. The first goal of the home season belongs to Ethan Walker, Pio to Pio. With the balance up and down, it proves many weapons you have to stop for Albany. It's Byrne, muscles through two defenders. Josh Byrne, are you kidding? He switched to the right hand and buries it on Jameson. We're tied at one. Wolves, Walker dumps underneath. Behind the back release by Kurtz. Put back by Albany, and they tie the game. Marshall Paulus, a mid-season acquisition a year ago from Saskatchewan.
Defense by that Firewolves group who was described by Glenn Clark. Though they're a bit younger, they lost some veterans off the back end. Very fast, in that same word you use, tenacious on the back end, and defense turns to offense.
They pushed up the floor, Walker.
What was going on offense, the long change here in the second quarter, forcing some of those young defenders to make quick changes.
Oh, they are fast in the great Capital Region, Alex Simmons. My goodness. Nanico, he thought about the shot before he caught the ball. Bounce pass to Byrne, back to Nanico. Wow, what a goal for Buffalo.
Chaikowski among them, he really stepped up in big moments.
How does Buffalo respond here? And they give Kluche the goal. He tumbled down, twisted his head. The official gave him the good news. Kluche, Josh Byrne. To Nanticoke, reaches in and scores. DeHoga Nanticoke displays his flexibility.
For 10 minutes between goals in the first quarter, so a response, they're looking for one, that's for sure.
Simmons on the spin. Simmons goes short side. Seconds left in the quarter, a 15-second differential. Byrne fires on the run. He rings the crossbar. And that's their second, I guess you'd call that their first true transition goal. I mean, Nardella had one in the dirty area. Well, there's your second for sure. Wow, wow. The controls, flips over the shoulder, Fraser. Fraser, around the double team, Chase Fraser.